your eyes? Have you not noticed that out of all the women that attend our fellowship, you are the only one that has no child?
I pray this one survives. She has had so many miscarriages.
Buy a pair of sandals for this young man. He's an intelligent boy.
The Pekin name, na Goodluck Ebele Jonathan.
If you were the one, would you not do the same thing?
If he's left alone, teach the whole day.
Ebele, with all this wisdom where you get, now only fish you want to be.
Let me fish, I want to catch
you. We are waiting, you won't do that.